Hello everyone, in this video we'll see how to convert a binary number to decimal. So as you all know, binary number always has zeros and ones. Now let's try converting binary to decimal. I have a worked out example here. I've taken a 5-digit binary number 111 and 0. So to convert this is a conventional way. After you are well practiced, you can use some other shortcuts too. So what you have to do is just list down the numbers that is given here, 0, 1, 1, 1 and 1, and then multiply it with the powers of 2 starting from 0. So 0 into 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 2 power 3 and 2 power 4. So just multiply it. So 0 into anything is 0, then 1 into 2 power 1 is 2, so 2, 1 into 2 power 2 is 4, 4, 1 into 2 power 3 is 8. Then 1 into 2 power 4 is 16. Then you have to multiply every, sorry, you have to add up all these. So when you add, it is 6 plus 8 is 14, 14 plus 4 is 18, 18 plus 2 is 20, so 0 and carry 2, so 2 plus 1 is 3. So you'll get 30 as your decimal. So this is very simple. So maybe we'll try out another example too. 1011. Likewise, the same method, list down all the numbers and then multiply it with the powers of 2, 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2 and 2 power 3. So you'll get 2 power 0 is 1, so 1 into 1 is 1, your 1 into 2 is 2, so anything into 0 is 0 and 2 power 3 is 8. So add up everything, so 8 plus 2 is 10, 10 plus 1, 11. So the equivalent decimal value for 1011 is 11. That's it. It's very simple. Do try. Thank you. Thank you for watching.